James Arness as Matt Dillon.
Hello, Joey. Well, come in, come on in. Oh, I'm so glad to see you. Why don't you come around more often?
Oh, well, Laura, we don't like to be a bother.
Oh, you're never a bother. Oh, I've got a surprise for you, too, Joey. I finished it just this minute. I must have known you were coming. Oh. Just look at that. Dried apple pie right out of the oven. Now, come on, sit down.
Laura, hadn't you better save this while your husband's safe?
Well, I've got another one there for him. Now, come on, sit down and I'll cut you some. Be careful of this, Joey. It might be a mite hot.
You're an awful good friend, Laura.
Oh, I just wish you'd come around more often. It troubles me these days. Me having so much and you having so little.
Well, Laura, now you deserve everything you've got.
Oh, I was just lucky. I found a man. Sam, well, he has his faults, but he's a good provider. Go to there, Joey. Oh, you'll be wanting some milk with that.
Oh, no, Laura, now don't bother.
Oh, sure, I'll get you some. Pie without milk's hardly worth eating, I always say. Of course, I never could get my fill of milk. Of course, Sam bought me that cow last month. Said it shamed me to be going into town buying so much milk all the time. Now, you just help yourself to more.
Oh, no, thanks. This is plenty for me.
Well, you have more, Joey. Go ahead, take all you want. Millie, I'd like to show you something in the bedroom. Sam brought it home last week. It's a surprise.
All right.
Just bring your pie.
Mmm.
Isn't it beautiful?
Oh, golly, Laura, it sure is. Oh, and I'll bet it's all full of clothes, too.
Oh, I'm sorry, Millie. I didn't mean to show off. I just wanted you to see it.
Oh, Laura, I'm happy for you. I'm real happy for you, honest.
Oh, Millie, I wish I could help you, but you know the way Sam is. He'd give me anything I want, but...
Well, I know. That's the way it should be, Laura. A man ought to take care of his wife.
Millie, you and Joey just can't go on like this forever.
Laura, I've been thinking. And coming here today just cinches it.
What?
Remember when you was poor like Joey and me?
Of course I do.
And now you've got this nice house and nice clothes, plenty to eat, just everything.
I've been mighty lucky.
No, it's not so much lucky, Laura, as that you used your head. You got married.
Well, I must admit that...
Well, that's what it takes, getting married. Oh, Laura, do you think I'm too ugly to get married?
Why, of course not, Millie. Why, Millie, dear, you're downright pretty.
No, I'm not, but I know what.
What?
Older men, widowers and such. Now, they can't expect to get a real pretty gal, can they?
Now, Millie...
Men like Harry Tillman. Or that Sam Lawson, well, he's even older.
Well, Millie, you can do much better than that.
Well, Ed Potts, then. He's only about 30.
Ed Potts is a terrible man.
No, now, Laura, I'm gonna do it. I've gotta do it. For Joey's sake, if nothing else.
But, Millie, it's...
No, Laura, don't try to talk me out of it, because my mind's made up. I'll go see Sam Lawson tomorrow morning. Yeah, I'll start with him first.
All right. But you're sure not going like that. Now let's have a look at this. I think we can make this fit.
Oh, Laura, would you really?
You try it on and we'll take a look at it. I'll go find you some shoes.
Oh, golly.